Welcome to our 2020 Glee Club performance. Due to the pandemic, we weren't able to be in our school auditorium like we used to, but that is not going to bring us down. Today, we bring our show to your home. You'll be hearing from our Glee Club members singing their favorite song. So sit back and enjoy. Hey guys, welcome to our virtual show. So, I know many of you are watching us. I know elementary schools and middle schools and parents are watching this. So, today, this is how the show will roll. You'll be hearing Glee Club members singing their favorite song. And you'll be hearing many different musical genres. Hip-hop, pop, musical theater, R&B, and more. So, before each person sings their song, we're going to ask a question to see if you really know the artist, the song, or even if you know the year they came out. But don't worry, we'll be giving you hints throughout the way. So, sit back and enjoy the show. Okay, today you'll be hearing from my director, which is me, singing a song from a famous movie. But before it was a famous movie, it was a famous Broadway musical. So, let's see if you know what movie and what Broadway musical I am talking about. Here are some hints. The movie and the song came out in the year 2019. Let's see if you know. The other hint is, well, you're going to listen to it after this, okay? So sit back and enjoy.
Yeah, yeah, and the wind's talking. Yeah, yeah, for the very first time. With the melody that pulls you towards it, painting pictures of paradise. Sing, rise up to the light in the sky, yeah. Let your light lift your heart up and your flame to the night, yeah. Spirit, watch the heavens open, yeah. Spirit, can you hear it call? While you're trembling, and when the magic happens, and the stars gather by your side, sing, rise up to the light in the sky, yeah. Let your heart lift your heart up, burn your flames in the night, yeah. Spirit, watch the heavens open. Can you hear it calling? Yeah. Your destiny is coming close. Stand up and fight. So go into that far off land and be one with the I am a boy, becomes a man. Whoa, Spirit, watch the heavens open. Yeah, Spirit, can you hear it call? Watch the heavens open, yeah, Spirit, can you hear it calling, yeah, your your destiny is coming close. Stand up and fight. So go into that far off land and be one with the great I am.
Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed that. So let's see if you got your answers correct. So the Broadway musical and the movie is called The Lion King, and the song is called Spirit, sang by Beyonce. So if you got it correct, congratulations. Up next, you'll be hearing from our co-director, Gladys Diaz, singing a song called Lost Boy. This song came out in the year 2015. Let's see if you know who the artist is.
There was a time when I was alone, nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. Promise that you'll never be lonely. Never since that day. I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan, and when we're bored, we playing in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. He sprinkled me in pixie dust and told me to believe in him and believe in me. Together we will fly away in a cloud of green to your beautiful destiny. As we soared above the town that never loved me, I realized I finally had a family. Soon enough we reached Neverland, peacefully my feet hit the sand. And ever since that day, I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we playing in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Peter Pan, Tinkerbell, Wendy, darling, even Captain Hook, you are my perfect storybook. Neverland, I love you so, you are now my home sweet home forever, a lost boy at last. For Peter Pan, Tinkerbell, Wendy, darling, even Captain Hook, you are my perfect storybook. Neverland, I love you so, you are now my home sweet home forever, a lost boy at last. For always I will say, I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we playing in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free.
And that was Gladys Diaz singing Lost Boys. Let's see if you got your answer correct. The artist who sings the song is Ruth B. So if you got it correct, congratulations. If you didn't, it's okay. You could always get the next question right. All right, let's move on. Next up is a girl who is singing a song from Shad. I'm sorry if I pronounced it wrong. I really don't know how to say it well. Let's see if you know what song she'll be singing. Here's a hint. This song came in the year 2018. For all the Shad fans, I think you should know what song came out in the year 2018. So sit back and enjoy.
I've been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just float there. As I'm looking up, suddenly the sky erupts, flaming like the trees, spread to fallen leaves. Now they're right upon me. Wait, I'm on fire. How I'm so deep in love. When I'm dream of dying, I never feel so loved. I've been having dreams, splashing the summer stream. Chip and I fall in. I want it to happen. My body turns into ice, crushing weight of paradise. Solid block of gold, lying in the cold. I feel right at home. What if I am fire? How am I so deep in love? When I'm dream of dying, I never feel so loved. When I'm on fire, how am I so deep in love? When I'm dream of dying, I never feel so loved. I never feel so loved. La 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 la. When I'm on fire, how am I so deep in love? When I'm dream of dying, I never feel so loved. But I'm on fire, how am I so deep in love? When I'm dream of dying, I never feel so loved.
And that was Tasnia singing her song. Let's see if you got the answer correct. The name of the song is Trampoline. If you got it correct, congratulations. Let's move on. Next up, you'll be hearing from a student who is new to our Glee Club this year, singing a song from Taylor Swift. All my Taylor Swift fans, I think you should know this song. This song came out in the year 2014. So, let's see if you know the song.
Midnight.
long drive. Land in burning flames or paradise. Fade into view. Oh, it's been a while since I have even heard from you. Heard from you. I should just tell you to leave, cause I know exactly where it leads, but I watch us go round and round each time. You got that James Dean daydream look in your eye, and I got that red lip classic thing that you like. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. So we never go out of style, we never go out of style. You got that long hair, slick back, white t-shirt, and I got that good girl face and a tight little skirt. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. So we never go out of style, we never go out of style. So it goes, he can keep his wild eyes on the road. Takes me home. Lights are off, he's taking off his coat. Yeah. I say, I heard, oh, that you've been out and about with some other girl. Some other girl. He says, what you heard is true, but I can stop thinking about you. And I said, I've been there too a few times. Cause you got that James Dean daydream look in your eye, and I got that red lip classic thing that you like. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. So we never go out of style, we never go out of style. You got that long hair, slick back, white t-shirt, and I got that good girl faith and a tight little skirt. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. We never go out of style, we never go out of style. Take me home, take me home, just take me home. Out of style, you got that James Dean daydream look in your eye, and I got that red lip classic thing that you like. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. So we never go out of style, we never go out of style.
And that was Allegra singing her song. The name of the song is Style. So if you got it correct, congratulations. So I hope you are enjoying the show this far. Next up, we'll be hearing from more of our Glee Club members singing their favorite song. But we'll be right back after this short break. Welcome back to our Glee Club 2020 virtual show. Next up, we're going to be hearing from a fifth grader singing a song from a famous Broadway musical, which is now soon to come out on Disney Plus. Let's see if you know what musical I'm talking about. Here are some hints. This musical came out in the year 2015. This musical has many songs, but this song she's about to sing is very familiar to most people.
How does a bastard orphan, son of the poor and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished and squalor, grow up to be a hero and a scholar? The $10 founding father without a father got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, they placed him in charge of a trading charter, and every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or barter. The hurricane came and devastation reigned. The man saw his future dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain, and he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain. Now the word got around, they said, this kid is insane, man. Took up a collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from once you came. The world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man? Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait. When he was 10, his father split, full of it, debt-ridden. 2 years later, see Alex and his mother bedridden, half dead, sitting in their own sick, the scent thick. And Alex got better, but his mother went quick. Moved in with the cousin committed suicide. Left him with nothing but room, pride, something new inside a voice. Say, Alex, you gotta fend for yourself. He started reading every treatise on the shelf. There would have been nothing left to do for someone less astute. He would have been dead and destitute without a cent of restitution. Started working, clerking for his late mother's landlord, trading sugar cane and rum and all the things he can't afford, scamming for every book he could get his hands on, planning for the future. See him now as he stands on the bow of a ship, heading for a new land. In New York, you can be a new man. In New York, you can be a new man. Oh, you can be a new man. In New York, you can be a new man. In New York, just you wait. Alexander Hamilton are waiting in the wings for you. You never back down, you never learn to take your time. Oh, Alexander Hamilton, when America sings for you, will they know what you overcame? Will they know you rewrote the game? The world will never be the same. Oh, the ship is in the harbor now. See if you can spot 'em. Another immigrant coming up from the bottom. Enemies destroyed his rep. America forgot 'em. Me fought with him. I died for him. Me, I trusted him. Me, I loved him. And me, I'm the damn fool who shot him. There's a million things I haven't done, but just you wait. Alexander Hamilton!
And that was Lorena singing her song. Let's see if you got the answer correct. So, the answer is, the song is called Alexander Hamilton, and the Broadway musical is called Alexander Hamilton. So if you got it correct, congratulations. Next up, you'll be hearing from a girl singing a song from Cats. And in that movie, Taylor Swift was a part of it. So let's see if you know
the song she'll be singing.
Follow me home, if you dare to. I wouldn't know where to lead you. Should I take chances when no one took chances on me? So I watch from the dark, wait for my life to start with no beauty in my memory. All that I wanted was to be wanted. Too young to wander London streets alone and haunted. Born into nothing, at least you have something. Something to cling to. Visions of dazzling rooms I'll never get let into. And the memories were lost long ago. But at least you have beautiful ghosts. Perilous night, their voices calling. A flicker of light before the dawning. Out here the wild ones are taming the fear within me. Scared to call them my friends and me broken again. Is this hope just a mystical dream? All that I wanted was to be wanted. Too young to wander London streets alone and haunted. Born into nothing, at least you have something. Something to cling to. Visions of dazzling rooms I'll never get let into. And the memories were lost long ago. But at least you had beautiful ghosts. And so maybe my home isn't what I had known, what I thought it would be. But I feel so alive with these phantoms of night. And I know that this life isn't safe, but it's wild and it's free. That I wanted was to be wanted. I'll never wander London streets alone and haunted. Born into nothing, with them I have something. Something to cling to. I never knew I'd love this world they've let me into. And the memories were lost long ago. So I'll dance with these beautiful ghosts. And the memories were lost long ago. So I'll dance with these beautiful ghosts.
That was Ginny singing her song. Let's see if you got the question correct. The answer to the question is Beautiful Ghost. The name of the song is called Beautiful Ghost. So if you got it correct, congratulations. Finally, you will hear from a young boy singing a song that is written by Lindsay Buck. Let's see if you know what song he will be singing. Here's a hint. The song came out in the year 1983. So let's get to it.
Thank you.
His song. Let's see if you got the answer correct. The name of the song is Holiday Rush. So if you got it correct, congratulations. But before I forget, we have one final student who is going to be singing her favorite song. She is new to Glee Club this year as well. And she'll be singing a song from a Disney movie that is very known by everyone. Here's a hint. This princess has a very long hair, and the name of the movie is called Tangle. Let's see if you know the song she'll be singing.
Chores and sweep till before self-clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read a book or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin. Then after lunch, it's puzzles and darts and baking. Paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess. Pottery and ventriloquy, candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress. And so I'll reread the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the wall some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere. Then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair. Stuck in the same place I've always been. And I'll keep wondering and wondering and wondering and wondering, when will my life begin? Tomorrow night, the lights will appear. Just like they do on my birthday each year. What is it like out there where they glow? Now that I'm older, Mother might just let me go.
And that was Samantha singing her song. So, the answer to the question is, the name of the song is When Will My Life Begin? So if you got it correct, congratulations. Well, that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for being our live. I really appreciate it. All the Glee members did an awesome job. Thank you, Ms. Pamela, for giving us the green light. Thank you to all the APs for supporting us. Thank you for all the teachers who subscribe to our YouTube channel and offer their time to help us. Thank you very, very much. Don't forget, there's going to be another show coming out this summer. We're going to be doing a virtual choir. So if you want to know when it comes out, don't forget to click the bell and subscribe. And thank you so much, and we'll see you next time.